Okay, guys, we're back with part three, and we have finally beaten the first stage, and we are now on day 25. We still have to finish upgrading all of our, all the military vehicles, so. Let's quickly dive through this. Yep, new stage, Red Canyon, so. Oh, bam, bam. Let's out of the way. I am not sure if we'll be able to get to the next and final vehicle before this video ends, but. If we can get that third and final vehicle, that would be epic. Excellent. You know, this game reminds me of? It reminds me of MotorStorm Apocalypse, or just the MotorStorm games in general. You're breaking a lot of debris, insanely tricked out vehicles. This reminds me so much of it. Got stuck like a grenade. All right, there's a 6-speed gearbox. We still gotta buy the gun. Although I'm not even sure where we should bother, but now you have to use the third vehicle to get this part done, so. Not sure if we're gonna beat our own record here, but. Oh. Oh no, we barely missed it. Whew. But now we can buy the. Wait, how much is. Alright, so I might as well unveil the third vehicle. It's a freaking bus! Oh, it's a bus! Sexy. Alright. Buy the wheels. Let's see. I think we're already 3 minutes in this video. Look at all that speed. See that? That's what you gotta do. You gotta jump over stuff. Look at that, we're just owning. Oh, out of fuel. 766. We can buy the gun. Alright. One more round and we should be able to upgrade the whole entire gun, so. What day are we? I think we're on day like 29 or something. Day Kevin Harvey. Epico, bam. Not pro wrestling Epico, but just Epico. Like the phrase, you know? No, never mind. Had a fuel. That's what she said. Yes. Now we must focus on buying the bus. The short bus. A short bus crew. Amazing attack. Excellent. Look at that. Woo! Hooray for hills! Oh! Flying zombies. Alright, one more round, we should be able to buy the bus, so. Ouch. Good stuff. We're about 6 minutes in this video, so I just realized I didn't boost like an idiot. Superb. Right. Let's buy ourselves a school bus. We'll be escorting little children. Let's see. Let's give him a bunch of fuel. See how he does. This is the final vehicle, by the way. Just want to point that You know, at this rate, we could actually finish this game in the next part. I just realized that. This is part three, I think. So this might be a four-part let's play. Shorter than my motocross one, but that's not that big of a deal. Look at that. Bus is freaking good because it'll keep going even if there's like 5,000 stuff in front of it. It's so good. All right, now let's do some grinding here. Day 33. Woo! That was a good one. I think I saw on YouTube somebody actually got through this level using only the military vehicle. I don't know how he did that, but we're gonna beat our record here. Yes, we do. Suicidal zombies. Excuse me. By the diesel engine, I guess. All right, we'll do one or two more stops here. In the next part, we'll try and see if we can beat this whole entire game. Oh, beat the rest of the game. Although I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to do that. After that, I'm gonna start another Let's Play, so. That reminds me, in the next video, I'm gonna give an update on the Transformers Fall of Cybertron Let's Play. So stay tuned for that. But let's get through this. Add fuel. No, let's buy this. Let's go back to this thing. Oh no. Oh, we're gonna. Whoops. My bad. No, that's gonna be it for this part, guys. See you guys in the next part.